Off the souls that are lost and blind, rails of sin, only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. Look to the heavens, you can look to the sky, and you can find redemption staring back into your eyes. Protection and there's peace the same. Burn in your ticket for that long black train. And you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. A victory in the Lord. I cling to the Father. Everybody stare, but its only destination is the middle of nowhere. And you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and His holy name, and don't go riding on
tempted and tried, we're oft made to wonder why it should be thus all the day long. While there are others living about, sunshine. we see Jesus coming in glory. When he comes from his home in the sky, then we shall meet him in that bright mansion. We'll understand it all by and all by and by. Father alone will know all about it. Father alone will understand why. Cheer up, my brother, live in the sunshine. We'll understand it all by and by. We'll understand it all by and by.
And a preacher riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education, and two of them were searching for lost souls. That driver never ever saw the stop sign. 18-wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That farmer left a harvest, a home and 80 acres, and faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children, and did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, "Can't you see the promised land?" as he laid his blood-stained Bible in that hooker's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That's the story that our preacher told last Sunday, as he held that blood-stained Bible up for all of us to see. He said, "Bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher who gave this Bible to my mama, who read it to me." There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, now I guess we know. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. is what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway.
At a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school play. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me, and I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. She was the one that I wanted for all time, and each night I spent praying that God would make her mine. And if He'd only grant me this wish I wished back then, I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I I could tell the time had changed me, and her eyes too, it seems. We tried to talk about the old days, there wasn't much we could recall. I guess the Lord knows what He's doing after all. And how she walked away, I looked in my wife, and then in this Lord, for the gifts in my life. Sometimes I thank God for all His plans. Just remember when you're talking to the man upstairs. Just because he may not answer, it doesn't mean he don't care. God's greatest gifts are unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are so often unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers.
Can't you hear the angels singing? gonna try my rope down by the riverside. I'm gonna try my rope down by the riverside. I'm gonna try my rope down by the riverside. And I ain't gonna study war no more.
When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise out of the ground. No, there ain't no grave to hold my body down.
Hey! The latest sun is sinking fast, and my race is nearly run. My strongest trials, they now have passed. The race is almost run. Oh, come, the angel band, come. To my eternal home. I know I'm near the holy ranks of friends and kindred dear. I've brushed the dew on Jordan's bank, and the crossing must be near. My spirit softly sings. The holy ones, behold, they come, and I hear the sound of wings.
Oh.
I'm gonna sit at the welcome.
There's a land that is fairer than day, and by faith we can see it afar. For the Father waits over the way to prepare us a dwelling place there. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. We will sing on that beautiful shore the melodious song of the blessed. Will sorrow no more, not a sigh for the blessings of rest. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. Father of love, we will offer our tribute of praise and the glorious gifts of His love and the blessings that hallow our day. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet,
man. the strength to go.
The day you left us. gather round your grave to greet me. Wish I could see angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice sing. Glory.
Vince Gill and Patti Loveless, ladies and gentlemen, both members of the Grand Ole Opry and a couple of George Jones' very favorites. George championed those who were about tradition, and those are two of the great ones right there that have held to that path without a doubt.
Souls of men. shelter keeper. Spirit we long to embrace. You offer hope when our hearts have hopelessly lost the way. Oh, we've hopelessly lost our way. You
second verse out again, please.
Counselor, comforter, keeper, spirit we long to embrace. You offer hope when our hearts have hopelessly lost the way. Oh, we've hopelessly lost our way. And you are the one that we praise. You are the one we adore. You give the healing and grace our hearts always hunger for.
Thank you.
be till I die.
And he said, come to the water, yeah. and he's calling for the lady. If you don't be him, my Lord, he's not to blame. Well, he died on that rugged cross. Oh, but now he's a
answer all his questions or lie to hide the truth? Would you welcome him with open arms or even let him in? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? Could you leave today? Are you ready to lay down your worldly goods and walk away? Would it take a month of Sundays just to tell him of your sin? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black, day. And somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way. Would you have to beg forgiveness, or could you reach out and take his? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of the day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg forgiveness, or could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, if Jesus comes tomorrow, what
that saved a wreck. church in the valley by the wildwood. No lovelier place in the dell. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the vale.
Oh, come
to the church in the wildwood. Come to the church. Church in the vale. How sweet on a clear Sunday morning to listen to the clear ringing bell. Its tone so sweetly are calling. Oh, come to the church in the dale.
Oh, come.
Oh, come to the church in the church in the dale. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the vale. Church in the wildwood. Come to the church in the dale. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the vale. Oh, come to the church in the wildwood.
I know a man who can.
again. But I know a man who
sing that
cares.
Course again, please, Gracie.
See, I can't walk upon the waters. I can't calm those raging seas. But I know a man who can, and I can cause blind eyes to
Jesus, hold my hand. travel in the light divine, that I may see the blessed way. Keep me that I may be wholly thine, and sing redemption's song someday. I will be a soldier brave and true, and ever firmly take a stand. As I onward go and daily meet the foe, blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. I need every hour. Pilgrim land, protect me by thy power. Hear my feeble plea. Oh Lord, look down on me. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Setting of the sun, lead me safely to a land of rest, if I a crown of life have won. I have put my faith in thee, dear Lord, that I may reach the golden strand. There's no other friend on whom I can depend. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. I need every hour. Through this pilgrim land, protect me by thy power. Jesus, hold my hand. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Savior, hold my hand.
Dove on on the wings of a snow white dove. He sends his pure sweet love, a sign from above,
sign from above,
on the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a dove.
When Jesus went down the waters that day, he was baptized in the usual way. When it was done, God blessed his son. He sent down his love,
sent down his love,
on the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a snow white dove. He sends his pure sweet love, a sign from above,
sign from above,
on the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a snow white dove. He sends his pure sweet love, a sign from above,
sign from above,
of a dove,
on the wings of a dove,
a sign from above,
sign from above,
on the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a dove.
Sisters and brothers. But I didn't call this time to get forgiveness for my sin. I called to talk to Mama, and I know she's there with you. If there's a phone in heaven, then Jesus put me through. But one day, Lord, you took her with no warning in advance. And I'm begging now, please give me one last opportunity. If there's a phone in heaven, let my mama talk.
audio.